but I don't regret any of it.
I knew at the beginning of the season, even before we started shooting, that that was gonna happen, and I thought it was so bold of the writers and of the show, and I loved it. Knowing it was the last season as well, it was just like, it's such a grand finale, such a way to leave the show.
I really hated you the first night we met. You're so confident in your instincts. I had never trusted myself like that.
You do now, though.
I do feel like she's grown up. When I think about season one, and I feel like a journey happened. I remember trying to find her at the beginning of season one and her being very much the Hermione of the ER, and now she's become more grounded, more confident in which direction that she wanted to go. It was a great journey this season.
I believe in you. And you can do whatever you want.